If you go to the pharmacy, we hear this over and over again, empty shelves, no test kits. Is that a failure?
No, I don't think it's a failure. I think it's you could argue that we should have known a year ago, 6 months ago, 2 months ago, a month ago. I've ordered 500 million of the pills, 500 million pills. I mean, excuse me, 500 million test kits that are going to be available to be sent to every home in America if anybody wants them. But the answer is, yeah, I wish I had thought about ordering 500 million pills 2 months ago before COVID hit here.
But we're nearly 2 years into this pandemic. You're a year into the presidency. Empty shelves and no test kits in some places, 3 days before Christmas when it's so important. Is that good enough?
No, nothing's been good enough.